What's happening, my friends? I'm wanting to get back to this spot down here. But they haven't. Covered it up. It looks like the area's been covered up with railroad rock. This used to all be sugar sand out here, all the way down. Cover my spot up. And all the 5 gallon buckets all up in here. It's all 5 gallon buckets strewn over the hill right here. And she all kind of like paint and tar buckets. Yep. They're throwing all of this rock on top of one of my spots. Oh, look, here comes the commuter train. That was the SunRail. Well, they bought this up the Country Mall. They did. The other footprints, all kinds of footprints, so I know I'm not the first one to have hiked through this. A piece of iron right there. This would be just this gigantic piece of slag. Oh, it's heavy as hell too. Oh, look at that. Insulator blue. Piece of a dinner plate. Another piece of it right there. another big piece of steel right there. Like a electrical cover. Looks like a bullet cartridge. It is. Definitely some kind of electrical cord. Oh, what's that? Oh, it broke. Thank you. We are nowhere near the beach, ocean. But look at all of this beach sand. Look at these tracks right here. Those. It's really soft. It's like walking on sand dune out here, where it hasn't been packed down by vehicle traffic. Hear another train. Oh yeah, definitely another train. I'm guessing it's about 2 miles south of here right now. Look, a road. There's a road right there. That goes up a hill. Have to walk that the next time I come out here. But I want to catch this train. Up on a hill. Oh, yikes. That's a hill, all right. Right here. Amtrak auto train. Here comes another train. sun rail. I didn't realize how busy their schedule is. They seem to be running pretty regularly. See some more railroad tied up debris down there. Chevrolet. Popular 1950s and 60s and then like 40s. Bathroom tile. I like that hole down there. I'm thinking if there was ever any. Oh, look right in the side of the eye. Ran right into that. Yeah, I'd have to think if there was any treasure or anything. Trash treasure. It's gonna be down in there. So I suppose we're gonna go in. Carefully. Hung up. Okay, we're in. That sounds like another train. Can we get up? So we're gonna get a below look at it. Well, that was different, huh? Okay, we're back in our hole here. I want to come down. Railroad ties. Looks like an old cross arm right there. Oh, you gotta watch this one. This one's got pinchy bark. Looks like up is the only way out of here. Lovely. Going up. Yay, we made it. I don't know how we're doing on our battery. We're way above the bike path now. So, some spot, I gotta find my way down to that. But I gotta get over this gully. Get around this gully. Actually flood it in the bottom right here. So we gotta get close to the low spot on this bike trail where it's flooded out towards the lake. It's all like scrub forest right there. It looks like out would be easier than in. Pretty grown right next to the tracks. There's some plastic pipe like they use when they wire. Walking on this stuff sucks. The smaller stuff's a little easier. We're almost back down those red lights. Black vulture that didn't make it. I think I hit by the train. Back to the crappy path again. What's that? Oh, look at that. If it's not flooded, I got a way across. Not bad. So I've got a 20-minute hike.